Hello, how are you?
I'm really nervous.
Are you?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Lucy Kay.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
24. And where are you from, Lucy?
I'm originally from Nottingham, but I now live in Glasgow.
Why?
I went there to study music, and I kind of wanted to get away from bad people.
Okay, well, best of luck.
Thank you.
Bless us, really, really.
Okay, David. Well, first of all, you are a very beautiful girl with an even more beautiful voice. I say that. And the incredible thing is, you sung a piece of opera that I don't know, most of us probably in this room don't know, but we were all incredibly moved, and that's testament to how incredible your voice is.
Lucy, it was so moving. We were with you all the way, and you should be so proud. You have a gift, and I'm not an expert on opera, but that just felt wonderful to listen to. Great audition.
Thank you. Amazing.
I just couldn't take my eyes off you, and I would have listened to that all afternoon. Just beautiful. Well done.
I've heard, unfortunately, a lot of stories like yourself, and I think today's the day where you just forget about those people for the rest of your life. And the unfortunate thing is that some of the best singers do sing through pain. It's just one of those things, and you've actually learned how to use that. And I saw you change as you felt the audience acceptance. Today's the day you learn to smile properly, because what you just did was extraordinary.
Thank you so much.
Really, really special.
So much.
Okay. Right, we're going to vote. David?
Lucy, I love you. It's a yes.
Alicia?
from me, Lucy.
I don't want to hear those people ever mentioned again, right? Just about you, Noah, and your very, very special talent, Lucy. You've got four big fat yet.
Thank you so much.